Okay, here's the first mock-up with both side plates. This here is the slider adjuster shaft. I have to machine this so it's supported on both ends of the end plate. And if you can see here, there it is. Just a little bit offset. Pretty fabulous. So this is the curve I'm talking about. This will have just a very small contact area on cement or linoleum or hardwood or carpet. Although you're crazy if you're gonna try to dry this on carpet. But yeah, it's version 1.0.